The father of the white revolution in India. He has been awarded several prestigious awards all over the world, like the Padma Vibhushan, the Khushi Ratna, and the Roman Magsaysay.
He breathed his last on 9 December 2012, but he will always be remembered for his immense contribution to the farmers, to the Amul brand, and to the millions of consumers of dairy products.
It was the year of 1964 when Prime Minister Lal Bahadur Shastri came to Anand to inaugurate the cattle field plant of Amul.
He was supposed to return back by the end of the day, but after reaching Anand, he decided to stay there to learn about the success of the cooperatives.
He visited almost all the cooperatives with Dr. Kurin and was extremely impressed how Amul was sourcing milk from the farmers. Not only that, they also helped the farmers to improve their economic condition by doing this.
Later, he returned to Delhi and asked Dr. Kurien to replicate the Amul pattern across the country.
The combined effort resulted in creation of the National Dairy Development Board in the year 1965.
Dr. Kurien too changed to NDDB and began the Herculean task of replicating the overall working pattern at Anand and to other parts of the country.
By this time, the demand for milk was growing at a faster rate than the supply. India could have been the largest importer of milk like Sri Lanka if sufficient steps had not been taken by the Indian government and NDDB.
Money was the biggest problem faced by NDDB during that period and was a critical resource needed to revolutionize the milk industry.
To deal with this, NDDB tried to pursue the World Bank for loans and other grants with no condition at all.
When the president of World Bank came to India in 1969, Dr. Kurien told him, "Give me money and forget about it."
Days later, the World Bank approved the loan for NDDB without even a single condition.
This help was part of the operation later known as Operation Flood, which was done to replicate the Anand walking pattern across India.
Operation Flood was subsequently implemented in India in three phases, adding around 0.1 million cooperatives and 5 million milk producers.
In 1973, he also set up the Gujarat Cooperative Milk Marketing Federation, an individual marketing unit to sell Amul as a brand in India as well as abroad.
He also founded the Institute of Rural Management Anand, IRMA, in 1979 to pass on the gained knowledge to future generations and to place rural India on the map of India.
As a result of these combined efforts, Amul now boasts of 15 million milk producers pouring their milk into 1,44,246 dairy cooperatives across the country.
A huge change that has resulted in India as being the largest milk producing country today.